Give me.
What is it? Lord, part of your dreams.
Carry me in. Ah, here we go. Here we go around the mother base.
This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory. Come no pride but the righteous and the holy. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train don't care no liars, this train. This train.
This train is bound for this train.
smokers. This train, this train, this train, this train is bound for glory. This train, this train is bound for glory. This train, this train is bound for glory. Don't go driving righteous and holy. This train is bound for glory. This train.
voice in it.
Okay.
Because I can't.
You can't.
That was an old classic.
Going back in that.
Well, maybe.
But that's all right. I'm old too. I guess I'm classic too, huh?
Yeah. Well, Willie is. Willie's late too.
Yeah.
I can't hear no voices.
But, oh, you're on the main.
I'm on the main.
Oh, I got you. Okay. Let's see.
How's it sound out there?
Good.
Sounds okay.
Good.
Yeah.
Nobody's overpowering anybody?
No. Try the mic.
Great.
Testing.
Yeah, I can hear better.
Click.
Probably should have been in the monitor scene. All right. Another train song coming up.
Another train song.
Jim Rogers song, right?
Yeah, we speed it up a little.
Miles away from home, sleeping in the
music there.
I can hear it.
It's a little loud, I think.
I'll say, you can
pull it back just a tad.
You can turn the monitor down just a little bit if it's too loud, but I can barely hear voices.
Yeah, I think that's...
Testing.
Okay, well, let's just keep going and see what happens.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I got a little song here I wrote that some of the guys don't even know what the words are. But anyway, I wrote this little song because I live over by the Cimarron River. I live south of Winoka. You grew up south of Winoka, I don't now. But anyway, so I wrote this little song to see if John will remember it. The guy goes like this. I was raised through the south of Cimarron River. To the west was the prairie, to the north was the dunes. I lived in the prairie, growing up by the river, where my mom and dad lived out there. They
wide open prairie between the chickens and the dunes, where the cattle were
Washington and a little, let's see.
Fisher's Merle.
Yeah, little Merle and little Willie. Yeah, yeah, Merle Haggard. We'll try this one for you.
Living on the road, my friends, gonna keep us free and clean.
Texas way.
got a drum solo.
All right. All right, baby.
He really likes drum solos.
We'll see how this takes off.
The Mississippi Valley Rambler.
Oh, that's our rendition of it. I'm sure Johnny's rolling over in his grave.
Another train song.
Imagine that from Roy Acuff.
Yeah.
A little Fiddleton here.
Thank you. building slippers.
Okay, well, then.
Jeez.
Yeah. I've never built in here. This is a... probably too diverted before. Old and golden slippers.
Thank you.
Playing for the minors. station are gone. Some folks say run in a band of Indians, and supposedly it was Dolmaf's braves that killed these two guys, and there's a monument up there about it, and I seen that one day, but I need to write a song about that. So this is my song about Dolmaf. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all for your undivided attention.
Yes.
We had a good time. I hope you all had. We blessed you with some of these songs, so enjoyed it very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Well, guys, that's all I have tonight. That's it.